Satnam. Welcome to Sandhika Retreat Center. My name is Haridas, and today I will introduce you a short kriya, get up and get going. This kriya is super good to practice in the morning, and you can start practicing this kriya in your bed when you just have woke up. Imagine that you have just woke up. You are lying down on your back. Join your feet together and start flexing with your feet forward and backward, stretching your ankles. Stop the movement, relax your feet, and you can shake them a little bit. Continue lying down on your back. Keep your legs together, and with the inhalation, raise both your legs above the ground 70 degrees. With the exhalation, relax them back on the bed or on the floor. To support your lower back, you can place your hands under your hips. Keep your eyes closed and concentrate on the flow of your breathing. Relax your legs on the ground or on your bed. Inhale deep and exhale. Still lying down on your bed or on the floor, raise both your legs up 90 degrees. Open them wider and lower them back on the bed or on the floor. Join your legs together and continue the sequence. Stop the movement, inhale deep and exhale. Turn over and lie down on your stomach. Place your head on the side and your arms beside your body, palms touching the bed or the floor. Start kicking your buttocks with your heels. Every time heel touches the buttock, you make an exhalation. Thank you. Stop the movement, inhale deep and exhale. Still on stomach, start rapidly raising your hips up, keeping your feet, knees and chest on the bed or on the ground. Move quickly. Inhale deep and exhale. Still lying down on your stomach, place your hands both sides from your chest and with the inhalation raise up into cobra position. Exhale, relax down. If your lower back is not stretched enough, you can just go to half cobra position. With the inhalation, raise up on your elbows, and with the exhalation, lie down. stop the movement, inhale and exhale, relax. Get up and sit in easy position with your hands on your knees. Inhale and with the exhalation bend forward and try to place your forehead on the ground
or on the surface of your bed.
Inhale up, exhale down. Repeat 20 times. And you finish 20 times, inhale in the up position and exhale. Lie down again on your back. Place your arms beside your body and join your legs also together. Try not to bend your body and flip from your back to your stomach. Flip back to your back and continue this rolling from the back to stomach and from stomach to back. stop the movement when you turn to your back. Inhale deep. And exhale. Slowly get up and stand up. The last part of this kriya is a little bit aerobic and you have to coordinate your movement. So it's also exercise for your mind. First, you stand straight with your arms beside your body and palms facing forward. You bend your right elbow and close your right hand into the fist. Exhale, relax your right hand. Inhale, left. Relax. Few movements. And now we will add twisting to opposite side. You bend your right elbow, close your right hand into the fist and twist to the left. Exhale, come back. Inhale, another side. When you already can coordinate this movement, you add also movement with the opposite leg. You bend right elbow, closing your hand into the fist, raise your left leg up, bending the left knee and twist to the left. And opposite side. Continue moving. Keeping your balance. stop the movement, relax your arms and legs, make few deep breaths. And now you can take your shower and be ready for the active day.